Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentions something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind. Well done, Spyro.
Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like, use the left stick to move up and down. Press the...
Oh, Spyro, hello! I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
I can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro. Thank you.
Spyro, Riptoe and Gulp are hiding out in a sealed chamber in the castle below us. In order to get to them, you'll need all 14 talismans to break the lock.
I would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to! Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time. Thank you.